Oh my god, how can they do that to you? It is so unfair. Send them to hell. You deserve better. Wow, why you want to be so nice to your mother-in-law? It's not like she's so nice to you, right? Yalor. Don't work so hard lah if they don't know how to appreciate you. We all need to talk to someone or just vent when we're going through a difficult time. However, who we choose to seek advice from is incredibly important. When we're going through a breakup, difficulties with family or problems at work, we definitely want empathy and maybe even a shoulder to cry on. But beyond that, what we definitely need to know is how to solve our problems positively. The advice we want and the advice we need can be two completely different things. Our ego wants someone who agrees with us and maybe even complain alongside us. But what we actually need is someone who can offer us a perspective on how to approach our difficult situation in a way that can help us move forward. What we don't want is for it to turn into a bitching session. Of course, it feels good when our friends agree with us and even get angry on our behalf. Yet, what they're doing is merely adding fuel to the fire, where instead of helping us calm down, think rationally, and strategize on how to solve our problems positively, they're just catering to what our ego wants to hear. Some friends may give advice that doesn't take us down the path of self-reflection, and instead serves to make us feel more righteous and more angry towards our situation. And it isn't our friend's fault. They're just looking out for us. It is up to us to learn how to discern between helpful advice and unhelpful advice. We don't want to continuously go to someone who helps us feel better, but in reality, we are still stuck in the same place of bitterness and anger. When deciding on who to talk to and what advice to take, we can always just ask ourselves, is this advice going to help me make my situation better? Or is this advice going to help me make my situation worse? At the end of the day, take the advice that can best help you be happy always.